Big hearing going on tonight in New Britain where those against the plan to change the start time for school next year will get a chance to sign off and sound off. Officials with the Consolidated School District expected to hold a public information session. Superintendent's going to be there along with parents, also members of the faculty. That hearing set for 6:30.